Babe, you got a little something right here.
Oh, sorry, it's probably for my lunch earlier.
Oh, I guess you went really heavy on that ketchup, huh?
Right, ketchup.
Hey girl, I got you the garlic you needed.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
Hey guys, I'm gonna get some fresh air outside. I can't breathe right now.
Are you good?
Yeah.
Oh, you guys look so cute. Let me take your picture.
No, that's okay, that's okay.
I'll do it really quick. Ready?
I don't wanna take it.
Smile.
Okay.
What the heck? He's not in the photo.
Wait, let me see.
There's only one logical explanation for this. It's a glitch with the new update.
Oh yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, it's definitely that, yeah. That's what it is, yeah. Yeah, you guys are both gonna be my lunch later.
What?
La 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 la. Can I play with one of your toys too? No. Why not? Because you're not my real sister. Yes, we are. Sasha said she said that we are. You're literally just proving my point. You call her Sasha, not Mom. When I get a real baby sister, that's when I'll share my toys. Thank you for saving us from that evil girl. Yeah, she was so mean to us. Don't worry, guys. I promise I won't let her touch you again.
Hey, Sasha. So I was wondering, since it's almost Halloween, do you think I could get some money for a costume?
If you want one, Jane, buy it yourself.
But you bought one for Anna.
Yes, but that's different.
Whatever. My mom said that when she was a baby, they found her on the side of the highway.
No way. Her real parents just ditched her like that?
It's no wonder that she has so many issues.
Right? That makes so much more sense now.
Okay, girlies, let's go do our Halloween makeup and then we'll get into our costumes.
Yay!
Look at this new makeup palette I got. Wait a minute. Are those my stuffed animals from when I was little?
No.
Uh-huh. And where did you get the money to buy that costume? I found some money on the street.
You little thief! Give me that bucket!
Oh my gosh, is this your little stash of all my stuff? Mom, come here and look at this. You don't even use any of that.
It doesn't matter. I will not allow a thief to live in my home.
So what? You're gonna kick me out?
As a matter of fact, I will.
Whatever, I don't need you guys anyways. I know you only adopted me so you could look good in front of your rich friends.
Ugh, how dare you. Here, this is all the money I'm giving you.
Good luck living on the streets. You know, I'm pretty sure this is illegal.
No, dear. You're 18 now.
This will be good for you, Jane.
It was nice knowing you, honey.
You sure you're all right, Maya?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Sir, he's waking up.
Guys, wait, please, listen to me.
Stop resisting, John. You're under arrest.
No, you don't understand. She's in danger.
She'll be under our protection.
You don't get it. I told them everything about her. Please, Maya, listen to me.
Get him out of here.
Let's go, Mr. Grayson.
No, wait!
You trust me? Open your eyes.
Hello.
Maya, John's escaped.
He what?
We believe dead.
Sir, hello? John?
Ese placolo. Capito, capito.
Trovala.
Yes, sir.
We know you are here.
Look at this way. I see her.
Pathetic.
John?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. What are you doing here?
I'm here to save you.
Well, you're a little late for that. I already took out all your men.
No, Maya. There's more.
I'm sorry, princess.
Why are you doing this?
The queen believes you are a threat to her kiss score. She ordered me to get rid of you. I don't want to kill you, but if I don't, she'll kill me. Close your eyes. Oh. Stay back.
Daniel.
Run. Run and don't come back.
Hello? Is anyone home?
Hello?
Please help me, the queen. She was trying to kill-
Whoa, sweetheart. It's all right. Come on, let's get you inside.
Thank you for letting me stay here. Your dog is so sweet.
Of course, it's our pleasure, dear. Good night, sweetheart. Come here. Princess, I'm taking the dog out for a walk. Don't answer the door to anyone.
Okay. I know this song. That's the song that Mother used to sing to me. Mom?
Oh, Sydney.
Yes, it's me. No, that's impossible. You died when I was 4.
The ones we love are never gone.
I've come to give you a kiss.
Your score!
You two must be soulmates.
I knew it. The evil queen has gone too far this time. You have to take back your kingdom.
You're right. She's finally... Not so fast.
What?
Where
Surprise. You're probably wishing you would have tried to kill me too now.
Why, you, Sydney? Get away from him.
You don't make the rules anymore, stepmother. I do. And you're hereby dethroned.
You wouldn't dare hurt me with that sword.
Try me and see what happens. Guards?
No, you fools, get off of me.
Finally, we have a good queen.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Aw.
I win.
Since you won, I picked these flowers for you.
Prince Daniel, do you see that above your head too?
Uh-huh. You have to get people to kiss you.
Oh.
How about I kiss you? But if we're soulmates, your score will... it will go up high.
Okay. Yes.
Stop! You're forbidden to see Prince Daniel again.
No.
Go to your room.
Stepmother, please let me go help the village people. I won't talk to any boys, and I promise I'll only be gone for a few hours.
No. What if some stranger tries to kiss you and your score goes up?
Why don't you want my kiss?
Look, her score is going up.
Hey, Princess Sydney? It's me, Prince Daniel.
I have to go.
Wait. I haven't seen you in forever.
I'm forbidden to talk to you, remember?
Oh, come on. You know you still owe me- Princess, there you are.
How did your score go up? Who kissed you?
It was two women from the village. They were both so grateful for my help that they each kissed one of my hands.
We also caught her talking to Prince Daniel.
I'm so sorry. He started talking to me and-
Silence! You were forbidden to see him.
We'll discuss your punishment later.
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
Yes, and don't come back until the job is done.
So you're allowing me to go out in the village today? Are you sure you're not still mad?
All is forgiven.
Thank you.
My best guard will be with you for protection.
Come along, princess.
Oh, sweetheart, don't cry. I picked this flower earlier. Would you like to have it?
Yes, please.
You don't know how much that means to her. Allow me to repay you for your kindness.
Oh, you really don't. Mwah.
Everyone, let's all kiss the princess's hand so we can raise her score.
Yeah!
Good job, everyone. She's almost about to beat the evil queen's score.
Today was an eventful day, huh?
I just hope that stepmother doesn't mind that my kiss score is almost as high as hers.
After tonight, I don't think she'll mind. Let's get you back home. We're almost there.
No, stop. You keep saying that, and I don't remember the way to the castle being this way.
Well, princess, that's because... it's not.
No.
We believe your daughter cheated.
Tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Susie, did you cheat?
No, my sister guessed the right answer.
Uh-huh. Well, the report could have been a glitch. Remember, cheating has consequences.
We know.
Have a nice day.
What was that about?
Look, Mom, let's just say that Susie is not good at this game. We need to sign her up for acting classes or something.
Honey, don't tell me you actually cheated.
I wasn't gonna let her die.
Huh? Let who die?
No one. Nothing, Susie.
We're just talking, sweetheart. You are lucky you got off the hook this time.
Mom?
No, this is ridiculous.
Mom, I have a word.
Okay, go ahead. You're holding your breath. You're swimming. You're a shark?
No.
The Water Olympics?
No, Mom, come on.
Let me guess. Scuba diver.
Yes. That was a close one.
Uh-oh, I got a word.
Come on, Susie, you got this.
Ooh, I learned about this in school.
Okay, honey, act it out. It looks like she's swimming. A duck?
No, not that.
A swan?
Nope.
Grrr. What is it?
I don't know. Okay, Mom, I don't know. Just help her.
Splash.
We have to cheat again.
No, don't.
Mom! Susie, what is your word?
My word is...
I'm Jess Ken. Anywhere else I'd be a 10.
Mommy, what's that?
It's like charades, honey. You just have to act out your word very quickly, and I have to guess. Okay, you ready? Oh, a dog. Understand how to play?
Yeah.
I got a word now. What am I riding?
A bike?
No, not a bike. You use your feet.
A motorcycle?
No, honey, please hurry or something bad is gonna happen to Mommy.
I don't know.
I bought this for you for your birthday.
A scooter?
Yes. Oh, I'm safe.
I don't like this game.
A camera?
No, and the time's up!
No, I'm so sorry, I couldn't guess it in time.
Sissy, I got a word.
Rawr!
Okay, a lion?
No.
A tiger? A bear?
No, not that.
Come on, Susie, you only have 10 seconds left!
Rawr!
A cheetah? A leopard? Just tell me what it is, whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Yay, you got it right! I'm safe!
Yeah, come here.
Officer?
Hello, ma'am. We're looking for a girl named Susie. So, how many words you get for the year? Only 3 again. Aw, might as well use them up. Come on.
I love you.
And I love you more.
What can I get you today?
She doesn't have any words, miss, but I'll order for her. She's just gonna have a salad, but I'm gonna get a cheeseburger, double fries. Babe, you're looking kind of pale today. You wanna get your makeup done? Yeah, you do. Come on, let's go.
I love this color on you.
Me too. Hey, babe, show her the bruise. Any chance you can cover that? She's so clumsy.
Oh, yeah, totally. We can take care of that.
Sir, would you want to buy the concealer I use on her?
Actually, yeah, that'd be great. I'll go pay for this. You stay here.
I love this.
He can't hear us anymore. Here, take some words. Please, you can trust me. Is something wrong?
He can't hear you right now.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
You look like the girl from Zapota.
No, you look like the girl from Zapota.
Sweetheart, your battery's at 10%. Time to charge.
Okay, Mom. 5 more minutes.
Okay.
Patty cake. You're almost at 5%.
I'll be fine. Just 1 more minute.
Okay. You should really go charge now. Lacey? Lacey? Mrs. Stevens, she's not waking up.
No, her battery. Honey, please, please, please wake up.
She's charging. Mommy?
Oh, she's alive. You almost died on me. I'll never let this happen again.
Mom, I'm going to school.
Do you have your...
Don't worry, I have my charger.
Actually, honey, you won't need that today. Because I made you this.
A bracelet?
Put it on. It's actually a portable charger. It's a new invention. You won't have to charge ever again.
Whoa, thanks, Mom.
Of course. Don't get it wet, okay, honey?
Okay.
How does she have so much energy? It's not fair.
It's because of that new bracelet she got.
I have an idea.
Hey, Lacey, you thirsty?
Whoa, you okay?
Oh, no. Hey, can I please use your...
What are you doing,
charger?
You took my battery life. How did you do that?
What's happening?
Your friend Casey just posted something.
This rich girl literally gets mad at me for not buying her a dress. Just buy me this dress. I don't have enough money. Casey!
She edited this. I just can't believe that she would do this to me.
She definitely got jealous of you getting all these crushes. But you know what? Come on. I'll go with you to go confront her.
Look, it's the whiny rich girl.
Boo!
Get out of here!
Hey! The video was faked and we're gonna prove it. Come on. Casey.
What is wrong with you? I thought that we were friends.
Oh, the video? I was just showing people the real you, that's all.
It's not real if you edited it.
Yeah.
Did you not ask me to buy your dress?
You offered to pay for me for that dress.
That was before you had $2,000, and then you still asked me to buy it.
Well, I'm sorry I wasn't thinking clearly because I was in the middle of having a panic attack.
Well, boo-hoo for you.
Just admit you edited the video.
Okay, I edited the video. Does that make you feel happy? No one's gonna find out anyways.
We wouldn't be so sure about that.
Say hello to my live stream with over 1 million viewers.
You've been streaming this?
Yep, and you heard the truth here, guys, so pass it on.
Whoa.
My crushes are disappearing.
FYI, a lot of people on the live stream were shipping us together.
Well, you kind of stuck up for me when my best friend didn't, so...
Are you giving me a chance?
If you promise no more stalking.
Deal! Oh my gosh, I've been dreaming of this my whole life. I mean, I'm cool.
Excuse me? I saw this flower and I thought of your face. Do you think I have Riz?
Honestly, you need to work on it.
Why did I just get money?
Cuz, sweetheart, every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
We're gonna be rich.
Wanna go prom dress shopping?
I can't. I'm broke.
You have no new crushes?
No.
Oh my gosh, what did I tell you? You're so pretty, but you don't talk to anyone.
That is not true. I talk to Tommy.
Tommy is a little creep who likes to stalk you. He doesn't count. You need to talk to other boys.
Look, it's not my fault that I have social anxiety.
Girl, just let me teach you how to flirt.
I can flirt, okay? Here comes a guy. Hi, I like your face.
Huh? You know that I have a girlfriend, right?
Right.
And you lost more money, didn't you?
Yeah.
You're coming with me.
Fine.
This is perfect for prom. I'm telling you I'll buy it for you.
And I'm telling you I can't. It's way too short. My parents would kill me.
What's going on? What's up with your crushes?
I don't know. It just...
Hey.
What the freak, Tommy? What are you doing in the girls' dressing room?
Listen, I posted something that's gonna make you rich.
Tommy, what did you post?
It's nothing bad. It's just...
You tell me what you posted, right?
Oh my gosh, you need to see this.
Don't get mad.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
Why is the makeup lady chasing after us?
Sir!
Let's get out of here. Well, that was weird. Did she at least cover up your bruise? Good. Good. Go change your hair to a different style. I'm gonna go make dinner. You look much better now, babe.
Breaking news as of today.
What's going on? Let me turn this up.
No, don't!
Did you just... How the hell did you get words? So now you want to be quiet, huh? Answer me! How did you get them? You don't have any left now, do you? Give me that remote. You better hope this news isn't about you.
So this girl comes into my makeup store with a bruise. I gave her some words, and it turns out the man she was with...
You ratted me out? After everything that I've done for you. I have been so good to you. Now that's gonna change. Police, open the door. They finally found me, but they won't find you.
Max, look, we can get adopted by a scientist or a billionaire. We both like science, so maybe we should do scientists?
No way. That's too risky. What if they find out about our powers? They could try to study us for research. What if they don't want both of us?
Of course they're gonna adopt both of us. We're twins. They have to.
Okay, I guess we're picking billionaire.
Oh look, it's the freaks.
Hey!
Give that back to her.
Max, don't do anything dumb. I'm not letting her steal that from you.
Hey Molly, you gonna cry? What the? That just floated out of my hands.
Freaks.
Was that really worth it?
Yeah, that's the only thing we have from our parents.
Come on.
Molly, Max, are you ready to meet your new father?
Yes.
Yeah.
Here he is.
Hello, children. I've heard a lot about you.
You have?
Yes. Now, come along. My mansion awaits you two.
Oh, bye guys.
Let's go. This is both of your rooms.
Why do the doors have locks?
It's just for your safety.
Max, he's lying.
Just give him a chance.
Learn a fact about every item you touch, or forget a memory every time you touch an item. I think I'm gonna go with this one.
Got my birthday gift.
Let me see.
My parents got it for me. It's designer.
Parents bought this at Walmart.
What? Why are you making that face?
Nothing. It's so cute.
Thanks. It was probably so expensive.
Hey, Mom. Is it cool if I go to the beach with Ryan just for a few minutes?
Darling, you know how I feel about you going in the water.
Mom, your irrational fear of me being eaten by a shark is not going to come true. I promise you.
It's actually very rational, dear. So the answer is no, it's not safe.
Mom, come on, please. Just this one time.
Took you from your mom.
Why are you looking at me like that?
No, it's just you're right. Forget I even asked.
Okay.
This system has to be broken.
Hey, psst, over here.
Ryan, what are you doing at my window?
Just trying to sneak you out from your strict mom so you can go to the beach. Did you dye your hair?
What?
Part of your transformation.
You good? Hello?
Yeah, let's sneak out of here and go to the beach. I need some fresh air.
Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where your mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong?
Ugh, my head.
She woke up! Shh, you're gonna scare her!
What the hell? Where am I?
We're all locked in a basement.
Wait a minute, are you Ronald's other tutors?
Yeah.
How long have you guys been down here?
We've been down here for like a month.
You have?
Good, you're awake. So, how are you?
Not great, you know, because you hit me in the back of the head with a frying pan.
I'm sorry, I just wanted some friends.
Ronald, this isn't the way, though. You have to let us go.
Darling, I'm home.
Not a word. Stay quiet.
Ronald!
Coming, Mommy.
Ronald, there you are.
Don't bother calling for help. She can't hear us.
How does a 12-year-old get his hands on something like that?
Well, they are billionaires.
They probably buy him whatever he wants.
Well, there has to be some way out of here.
I wish, girl, we tried.
Oh my gosh, he left my phone. Can either of you reach it?
No, both of our hands are tied.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna kick the table over.
Oh my gosh. Okay, who are you calling?
I'm using my foot to text my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend? No, girl, call the cops.
No, girls, trust me, this is the right move. He can track my phone and have a team here in just a few minutes.
Huh? Is your boyfriend a spy or something?
Uh-oh.
What?
What? My phone died.
No.
Girls, I'm sorry to do this, but I'll have to get rid of two of you.
What?
No, please.
Ronald, no.
Chill, I'm not gonna get rid of...
Freeze, kid.
What the? Got your text, babe.
I had no idea my son was capable of doing-
Girl, he's a real keeper.
Yeah, he is.
I was meant to be a boyfriend, not him!
Can someone please get Ronald McDonald out of here?
How dare you!
Can we start our lesson?
Not yet. Ronald, why did you lie to me?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yesterday, that noise I heard, you told me it was a dog.
Because it is.
Ronald, stop. Your mom already texted me telling me you were highly allergic to dogs, so how could you have one?
Because I found it on the street and I didn't tell Mommy. I take special meds just to be around the dog. Please, she's the only friend I got.
Look, I get it, but Ronald, it's not safe for you or the dog. It's not fair to keep it down there in the basement. Why don't you and I go down there together? We can take it to the rescue shelter and find it a really good home.
No, don't go down there. I just, don't want you to get bit by her, because she's only used to me. Don't tell Mommy and Daddy. I promise, I'll get her to the shelter.
For the problem you're on right now, you're gonna need to solve for an X and a Y.
X equals 25 and Y equals 6.
How did you-
Do you have a boyfriend?
What?
I said, do you have a boyfriend?
Let's just focus on our work.
Sorry. I was just trying to make conversation.
Well, I do, but we're kind of long distance and I'm not really sure how long things are gonna- You know what, I really don't want to talk about this right now. Let's just focus on your assignment.
But I'm starving. And I had the butler make us a special meal. Can we take a lunch break?
Okay.
Cool. BRB.
Gosh, that poor dog. I have to go check on it. Hey, it's okay, girl. I'm gonna open the door. Please don't bite me. Pet sit a millionaire's dog or tutor a billionaire's child. I'm pretty sure the billionaires are gonna pay more.
We will pay you $500.
Per day?
Don't be silly, dear. Per hour.
Well, that sounds terrific.
Where is my son? One moment, I'll go get him.
I will be right here.
You're going to wish you didn't accept that job.
What, is he a lot of trouble or something?
You have no idea.
Hello, I'm Ronald.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Ronald. I'm Bree. You are really tall for 12.
Yeah, can we start the tutoring now?
We can start right now. Where's a good room to start?
This way, follow me.
Hey, Ronald, how are you doing on that worksheet I gave you?
I'm done. Here.
Oh, that was really fast.
Is something wrong?
It's just that your mom said you were really bad at math, but these all look correct. Where is your mom?
On a trip. She just left. Mommy will be gone for a while.
Oh, okay, well, I kind of wish they would have mentioned that. I guess we'll just try something a little more challenging for you next time.
Would you like a drink?
Actually, yeah, that would be great, thanks. Hello?
I'm back.
Sorry, you scared me. Do you know why there's noises coming from that hallway down there?
That's my dog. I'm sorry. He's really loud.
Oh, your dog. Okay.
Here's your drink.
I'm actually good. I have to go catch my Uber, but I'll see you tomorrow. Text from the mom. Forgot to mention that Ronald is highly allergic to dogs.
Anything I touch turns to money, or any doll I touch comes to life. I'm too little to have money, and I don't have any friends in foster care, so I pick this one. I pick this Barbie to come to life. Whoa.
Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
Are you gonna be my friend?
Of course, I can be anything you want me to be. You can brush my hair and take me anywhere.
Cool.
You can also customize me using this remote.
I want to give you brown eyes like me.
Oh, Claire, who are you talking to?
Uh-oh. Who's that?
That's another foster girl that lives here, and she's really mean to dolls. We have to hide you. Come on. Claire, who were you talking to?
Nobody.
Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
What the?
Barbie, I told you to hide.
Sorry, Claire. I just love making new friends.
Does this control her?
Hey, give that back.
Just let me see it.
Stop! You're gonna break her.
You're so annoying. This is why no one wants to adopt you. I don't want your dumb remote anyways.
You killed her.
Have fun with your dead Barbie.
Barbie, please wake up.
Hola. Soy Barbie. ¿Cómo estás?
Uh-oh, I think she reset you onto Spanish mode.
Eres mi mejor amiga.
Barbie, I can't understand you. What am I gonna do?
Barbie, I can use my powers to bring Ken to life to help us.
I hope you know how to bring Barbie off of Spanish mode.
Hey, Barbie.
Hola, Ken.
Why is she speaking Spanish?
That's why I brought you here, Ken. I don't know how to make her speak English.
Can I see her remote?
Sure.
That should do it. Hey, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Want to go for a drive?
Sure, Ken.
Activate the Barbie car.
We cannot tell anyone that you're dolls.
What do we say if they ask us?
Tell them that you're my parents.
Okay.
Shh, we have to be really quiet so we can sneak out of here.
Thanks for buying me the stuff, Barbie.
Claire, you deserve it.
Hey, you! You never paid me back my money!
Claire! How dare you!
Who are you guys?
We are her parents.
She got adopted?
That's right, and one of her mother's many jobs is being a police officer.
So if you don't leave right now, we're going to have you arrested.
No, sorry, forget about the money. Bye!
Claire!
Are you okay?
My arm got a little cut.
Press the top button on the remote.
Okay. Dr. Barbie is here to help.
You're so strong, Claire.
You should be feeling much better now.
Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that?
I have to get out of here.
Real Mom is behind door.
Mom? You want me to drain the tank? If I do that, won't you die? Here.
Thank you.
How did you do that? How did you just transform into a human?
I can't believe you found me. I can transform into a human because I'm part human, and so are you. They took you away from me. They told me I would never see you again.
Dying.
You're dying. I need to get back to the ocean. They've had me here for so long. Your father, he tried to stop them.
My real father, where is he?
Your father is dead. He died trying to save you.
How could you?
We had to do whatever it took. Research is what we live for. Now get back in the tank.
You stay away from her!
You can't stop us. You're turning into a mermaid too.
Time to give up. Not quite.
Freeze, both of you.
Ryan!
Hey!
Let go of me!
You should be arresting the mermaid freaks, not us. Melanie, are you okay?
Both of us need to get to the ocean.
Okay, come on. My dad and I will help you guys.
Has crush on you.
We can take my police car. Come on.
Thank you.
We made it to the ocean.
I don't feel so.
Melanie? Melanie! Whoa. You look amazing.
You can't tell.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with us.
Thank you. We must go.
But...
I'll come visit you again. I promise.
Okay.
Ryan, wait. Just in case I don't see you for a little while.
What are you... Don't take too long to come back, okay?
Girly Pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon.
Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
She is not. I've seen her drink lemonade.
Rachel, she's obviously having a reaction.
Girl, you don't have like an EpiPen or something?
No, I didn't bring mine today.
Well, that was dumb. I'm gonna go see if I can find a teacher.
Rachel, hurry.
It's getting really hard for me to breathe.
Where the heck did Rachel go? She's supposed to be getting help.
Jeez, I can barely breathe.
Okay, we gotta get you help. There's a hospital down the street. Come on. Someone please help. She's having an allergic reaction.
Bring her over here. We'll take care of her. This way. Hurry.
Jace.
Lindsay? Oh, thank God you're okay.
The doctor said that I'm free to walk around for a little bit.
Oh, good. Do you need me to call your parents or anything?
No, I've already tried. My parents are both actors and they're on a plane right now to Spain to shoot a movie.
Oh, well. Whoa.
Sorry.
It's okay. You should probably go back and sit down.
Yeah, probably.
Easy now. And I want you to know I'm covering all your medical bills.
You didn't have to-
It's the least that I can do, Lindsay. Really. Also, I brought this for you. I remember you said it was special to you.
Thanks.
I also got you a few things, too. Those enough? Because I could buy more.
Yeah, I think this is good, thank you.
Hey, you made me a millionaire. I literally owe you everything. And I'm sorry. Hey, get back here!
Officer, wait, see? She's fine. I don't need to go to juvie. Jeez, help me out.
Sorry, Rachel. Really hope you learn your lesson. Come on, let's get out of here.
No!
What did I just see? That didn't look like a dog, that looked like-
Excuse me, miss. Ronald has prepared food for you.
But he said that you prepared the meal.
No, he insisted on making it himself. Goodbye.
Wait! Have you ever seen what's behind that door?
I have seen many things. I warned you this job wouldn't be worth the money.
Wait, where are you going?
Oh, Tuta, where'd you go?
There you are. Why are you packing up?
I'm so sorry, Ronald, but I have to go.
What? But your meal is already ready.
I'm not really hungry anymore.
My mommy already paid you for the session. Why are you leaving early? Did you go into the basement?
I really need to go. Come on, open.
Hello. You know, you really shouldn't have went down there.
What is in the basement?
Well, you see, you're not really my first tutor. The other ones, they just didn't listen.
What is in there?
My other tutors. And now you're gonna have to join them.
Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where Mom was captured.
Melanie, is something wrong?
Okay, this is gonna sound crazy.
You think you're turning into a mermaid? And your mom took you from your real mom?
But think about it, my mom never tells me that she loves me, and she never wants me to go in the ocean.
She's paranoid of sharks.
Do you really believe that story?
I mean, it sounds more realistic than you turning into a fish.
You know what, you're right. The system is probably just broken, and my hair is probably just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Yeah, do you want me to walk you home?
No offense, but she doesn't really like you, so...
It's cool, just be careful.
Thanks, I will.
Oh, darling, can you get me my phone?
Of course.
Do you smell that? It smells like salt water.
I don't smell anything.
Has secret videos of you?
It's just a glitch. She wouldn't have something like that on her phone. Wait, what's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching?
You two lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently, some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, all right. It's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Ugh. Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
Brooke, run! Ugh.
Todd! How dare you? He was my favorite bodyguard.
Are you Brooke Evans?
No.
Take a...
Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105?
Honey!
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No!
You're being sus.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL. What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him...
Yes, Todd, get them. And this is why Todd is my favorite bodyguard.
Here she is, Mr. Evans. Honey, are you okay?
Oh, it was awful. They wouldn't buy me Starbucks, and they made me record videos in horrible lighting. But we're rich again, so everything's fine.
No, sweetheart, we realize you need some discipline.
Yep. You should have listened to us.
Ugh, you guys are annoying me.
Talk like that again, and you're going to boarding school.
No, I'm sorry.
You're gonna treat us with respect.
All right, I will.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm glad you're safe.
Thanks, Todd.
Anytime.
Let me go, you jerks!
Read this.
I am not reading that.
Yes, you will.
Hi, Daddy. This is Brookie. Unfortunately, I have been kidnapped, and... I'm sorry, can we cut? The lighting is just so bad.
Just read the script!
Okay, geez. Hi, Daddy. They're saying that they want 1.2... I can't read that.
Ugh.
What? I don't have my contacts.
Alright, that's enough.
Ow.
Send us the money, or you're not gonna see her again.
You better not have ripped out my hair.
Be quiet, or we're gonna get the duct tape.
I'm hungry. Can you guys get me some Starbucks or something?
Who do you think we are, Uber Eats?
Back to being a peasant. Okay, guys, they transferred the money. Now let me go.
Change of plans. We're bringing you to a new location.
But that wasn't the deal.
Someone else gave us a better offer for you. Hey, Brooke.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing? Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL. What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him...
Yes, Todd, get them!